So what's our status?
We have a plan, but it's not gonna be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.
Hostiles. Get a target!
place. Mine now.
Building and are now approaching Cooper Street. We're about a half a click from the sinkhole. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Bullets, bullets, bullets.
The street. I'll sweep the garage.
Coming down! Watch out!
reports of heavy locust activity between you and the sinkhole.
That's a barrier!
The camera of John's satellites are online. Just need a clear line of sight to use it.
Roger, Control. Delta out.
Nice. Mine now.
We're through the Archives building and are now approaching Cooper Street. We're about a half a click from the sinkhole. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Bullets, bullets, bullets.
Reavers!
Delta, we have reports of heavy locust activity between you and the sinkhole.
That's the barrier!
Some of the Jaun satellites are online. We're searching a clear line of sight to the sky to use it.
Roger, Control. Delta out.
They'd get to Jacinto.
Well, I guess it was just a matter of time. Let's use the cranes to get across.
Okay, Dom, get in that crane and get me across.
Ah! Charge!
Of course.
Good to go.
See a thing.
Marcus, what's your status?
We're about halfway down the sinkhole. We're still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper. They should be headed in your direction within minutes.
Hopefully we'll be in place by the time they get here. I'll report in when we've made it to the tunnels below. Delta out. Dom, you all right?
All good, Marcus.
Building on the other side. Hey, Dom, let's cut these cables.
Keep moving! This place isn't gonna last long!
Thank you.
hijack the Brumach so that we can...
What?
We're riding a Brumach. Gonna use it to clear the area faster.
Okay. Roger that, Delta. Keep us posted. Control out.
I've got the gun. You take the cannon.
Thank you.
control. Target area is clean and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound. Pull out.
Like it's going lambent.
Lambent? Is it exploding lambent?
Yeah, like the wretches, but way bigger.
Then I think we've got our bomb.
Your world can end in the blink of an eye. One event, one unexpected twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Life is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind